What's up, everybody? Today, had to pick up a part from a coworker, and so I was a few blocks away, South Street Seaport. So I figured, since I gotta take a leak, why not come see what's new? Never been here in a few years, so that was like probably a teen. See Brooklyn across the way right there. Brooklyn Promenade. BQE. Home sweet home over there. It's downtown Brooklyn. There goes Brooklyn Bridge. Further down that way, you're gonna see Williamsburg Bridge. Because hopefully that's where the bathroom is. It doesn't smell as much as fish like it used to, because I don't think they have the Fulton Fish Market over there anymore. But you still smell the seawater, salt water. Probably in a week or so, I'm going to take this to Times Square. Try and go after work so it's dark to see all the lights. But I want to make sure I get my adapter so I can use my wireless mic. Here a lot as a kid. I used to have a sharper image here. Never bought anything with a sharper image, but there's always something nice to go in and just browse around. Right, I'm gonna load the sticks on the other side. your alley. Oh, okay. That's all right. Weird people here sometimes. Interesting. Looks closed. Or abandoned. I think they might actually be in Times Square. But I don't remember. Taurus. Probably not Taurus. Probably fisherman. Yeah, that's my theory. Yeah, fisherman. How the hell you get inside here? Be a shame if I came all this way over here and I couldn't find my way in to take a leak. My Brooklyn Bridge, got Dumbo over there, Brooklyn Bridge Park, see the carousel. Fish market was like right over there. You're not in there now. Yo, did I go like the wrong way or something? Like right there. I don't know where I'm going. But this here is the Fulton Fish Market. Sorry. South Street Seaport. Where apparently the old people come to take walks. And people who get lost. Screw it. I'll go pee uptown. Listen to me. I'm out.